Hello everyone, Jack here from Second Gear, and welcome yourselves back to Darksiders 2. Specifically, we are on the ruins of Earth after our brother Wall got tricked and basically fucked up everything. So, we have not been enjoying our time here. We've been getting our ass kicked left, right, and centre by the Swarm and the Suffering, which are big-ass, four-armed, gelatinous beasts. And we're on the hunt for the Rod of Arafel, which the Archon wants to then pave away, obviously, into the White Citadel or the White City itself. But we really, Swarm...
I found a piece of the Rod.
Be wary. There are things that lurk beyond these barricades that the Hellguard dare not face head-on.
I'll be
and
fine.
And the remaining Rod pieces... Do they lie past the barricades?
Yes. Pass through the city, and you will find the next piece beneath the earth, in an old abandoned tunnel.
You're really
Where
helpful,
will I find
Uriel.
The final fragment?
I do not know. But the Rod has a will of its own. Find the second piece, and it may tell me where the last resides.
Okay.
It is a wonder you've lasted this, even the dead march against
you. You speak of the Swarm. Of all the creatures that roam the wastes,
there's one
they
right
most
there.
Hunger for revenge. Not even death can stop them.
What a bet. I've done a pretty damn good job. We have had access to their guns, though, which are incredibly useful. They're so freaking powerful. Literally, we barely used our scythes or anything else for that matter. And here's one right now. So you got a cluster shot, which just ricochets everywhere, or you just have... second page of the Book of the Dead. Or our last page of chapter 2. Yes! We get another vault key from Volgrim. When we get round to finding him. Or seeing him, even. He is in this world, actually, I'm pretty sure. I'm 90% sure he is. So this is actually an attachment of Lost Light. Oh, that's kind of cool. Lost Light, obviously, being the... Whatchamahoozit? I can't remember. The White City, or the final stand for the Angels. And Volgrim's right there. We're not going to go see him right now. But still, it's good to know that we can, and we can actually get a tomb key. Or a vault key, which... Nope, abomination. Abomination. Kill the abomination. They're not fun. They run up to you, they explode. It's just... It's a bad time for everyone, okay? Alright, any more Swarm? Bring it on, boys. I got enough bullets for everyone. Also, if they get too close, we can just... Boom. Ground pound. It's a lovely thing. See, this is actually coming up as really loud on OBS. Oh, I just turned my headset down 1 second. On OBS, but it doesn't actually sound that loud. I'm not sure. It could be a similar situation to the nail gun from 7 Days to Die from today. I don't know. Possibly. Yep. Oh dear God, there's a suffering. There's a suffering. This is the suffering. Four-armed beast, big-ass tongue. Problem is, he has quite the weakness for this weapon. And problem is, we're playing on apocalyptic difficulty, so we have an incredible weakness to everything. I might as well just use one. Just die. Get out. This is my cave. You think Shrek protected his swamp? Well, oh, shut up. Is that a hell cannon? Gore hammer. Press RT to fire explosive, then LT to detonate them. Wait, see if we can get some sniping in. Doesn't seem to do half as much damage. Okay, no, it still does a shit ton of damage, but... Bloody hell. Okay, it's got quite the radius on it. That's what's making it so good. Alright, I like this. See, hell does things so much better. Look at that. Ah, this is why we got it. Try aiming, genius. Gotta free him. Ready. There we go. 3 out of 10. Still got a fair more still to free, but it's okay. We'll get her done. It just blows him clean. No. Does this? Yep, this has a ground pound too. It's a shame we can't jump with it though. That sucks somewhat. Alright, let's just... Triggered. Wanna talk about triggering something? Try triggering a hell gun. Get out of here. They're rather difficult to aim though. Jesus. But when they go off, they don't leave anything alive. Which is nice, I guess. I'm guessing we're not meant to go there yet. You know what? I'm going to leave that there. Ooh, we've nearly leveled up. That means we're going to be, what, level 19? Well, that's wonderful. I'm not going to leave it there. No, it's too powerful to leave behind. Killing everything with our scythes and our claws is going to be an utter bastard of a task. I love how these respawn. They seem like cast iron bolts. Like fresh out the forge kind of bolts. Get away from me. Really? You're not dead yet. There we go. And level up. Good. Nope. 4,500 damage on a crit. I think the angel one was doing 1,000 per shot. Pretty sure it was anyway. Not that it matters. If it kills shit quick, I'm happy. Let's dump her down. Get ourselves a lovely chest. And, we actually got quite a lot of stuff there. Awful. Punishing Scythes of Ice. I would love to have that, but... Hold on. We only need one more level before we can use the Deposed King Scepter, which has 532 ice damage, by the way. Yeah, we're going to be able to freeze everything in basically one hit. So, yeah, that could be nice, to say the least. Alright, we've got a chest in here. Oh, what is this fresh hell? Stingers. Oh, they're stingers. Don't know why I was scared for a second there. Nope. 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 I see you. Nope. Just denying every one of them. Is that your lot? Is that all you have to muster against death himself? Well, I must say, I'm rather disappointed. Alright, dungeon map? Yes. Dungeon map. Alright, well, we didn't exact... Don't even try it. Don't. Just stop. See, the gun does 4,500 for a crit. We do 1,500 per crit, but literally, that we attack so much quicker. But 2,000 per normal hit? Yeah, okay, this wins. I don't even know why I'm trying to not justify it, but, you know, compare them. Get out of here. They come from behind? Nope, doesn't seem like it, but we did get another relic, so that's good. Rare relic. Nice. Not going to say no to any of them. What's with these chains? Surely it's not for structural support. I mean, they could just grow horns out of every frickin' orifice on this planet. I have no idea. No, 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 no. Back. Back, you beast. I'm pretty sure he's dead. Pretty sure. Not 100%, but pretty sure. See, tight corridors like this, I wish I would have brought the angel one. For this exact reason. I'm stuck. Okay, never mind. Not stuck. False alarm. Well, it wasn't. We were. You know it, I know it. I'm just happy that things aren't... Crap. Oh, this is a corpse launch and a half. I love it. I'm just gonna keep doing this. I love how you can prematurely detonate it as well. It's so useful, especially if you've tried firing straight mist and then it's just like, oh crap. Just fire one, detonate. Ooh, Page of the Dead! Right, 1 out of 10. I'm guessing there's gonna be, what, 4 chapters to this? This looks like a trap. This is gonna be a trap. No way this isn't gonna be one. I'm not gonna pick up the angel one. Hell no. We're going to go in here with a hell gun. Defeat hell with hell. This is a trap. Look at it. Oh, wait. Oh, what the fuck is this? The Nos. Alright, well. You are about to get... Oh my god, what is this? The Queen of the Stingers. This just simply isn't fair. Oh dear. Yeah, this is gonna suck. Why aren't they detonating? There you go. Get rid of all the stingers first. Oh lordy lordy. Alright, she's got a set of vocals on her. Can't say she hasn't. If I just stick them to her leg. Go away, stupid stingers. No, this is kind of easy. I'm just getting slightly confused as to what the point of this creature is. We really should have chosen the bowcaster. What is Pokemon coin? Alright, this should be the end of her. There we go. Bye, bitch. Can you just... There we go. Ooh, gauntlets. They kind of suck. We do get health regen, though. Hold on, what's our current defense on our gauntlets? Because I would be open to trading. Well, not trading, but switching. 72. 71. Alright, now we might as well take them. Question is, how quickly does it regenerate all your stuff? And I remember you, don't worry. Okay, Stone of Resolve. Oh, son of a bitch, there's another new one. Why? There's an angel weapon. You know what, yeah, I'm going to take the angel weapon. Or... There you go. Ooh! And we get a health potion? Alright, I should be destroying all of these cars then. Because the... I really want to call this a bowcaster, because it kind of looks Wookiee-ish and Star Wars, yay. Yeah, this destroys cars just fine. Get out of here, Stingers. I wonder if there's going to be another NOS. Right, you know, just in case. Just turn down the audio a little bit. Even though, look at the current audio volumes. Oh no, we'll turn it back up after we're out of a place where we can use weapons like this. It just seems too loud. No. Really? Didn't destroy the car. Alright, we can make him self-detonate, that's fine. Dang, Real Band is playing Dead by Daylight. I'm going to be streaming that this evening, so happy days. Okay, it's through the tunnel. Just through the tunnel. All we got to do is get through here, get the Rod of Arafel, or another piece of it. I believe it's only three pieces. Hopefully it's not going to be a four, otherwise we might be into a little bit of trouble here. We've nearly got all of our health potions back, holy crap! This game's being overly generous today. Fine by me, don't get me wrong. I'm just a little bit suspicious. No. Bad swarm. Wrath potion too.
Impossible.
Aww. Alright, no worries. Nope. Ah, you son of a... Really? Lingering fire damage too. Why do you have to be a dick? Wait for it. I was going to do a, what is it? Ground pound, but potential loss of health too high. No thanks. Another chest. Wonderful stuff. I don't want to get off of Earth. I don't want to see what war did. This is a possessed hammer. Oh, hello. I love the hammer skill set as well. Oh, not skill set, move set. You know what? Yeah, why not? We're going to use it. What does it look like? Jesus. Who said that this game wasn't generous to us? Hmm. Who dare say it? Critical damage, 26%, or piercing damage? I'm going to go with crit. I'd rather have a little of a lot. Right, I don't want to chuck these gauntlets. Just... Oh, dear. Okay, never mind. We're fine. Strength or 30% critical? I'd rather have strength. Alright, keep going. We're only on level 2. Alright, we're going to have to do this in increments. We could put those possessed claws on, but, nah. We've had good luck with a lightning hammer, too. I am going to miss our claws, though. That's for sure. I love our claws. Didn't even see you. Prick. Alright, are there any more surprises lurking around the corner? Yes, is the answer to that question. Just go away. Thank you. Nope. Nope. Just don't do it. You know you're going to die. You know you're going to die. There's no point. You're just wasting yourselves. Then again, I'm pretty sure because they're dead corpse, they've already wasted themselves. Come on, Biggin. There we go. Well, that actually went a lot better than I thought. Normally they managed to get real close to me first. Nope. Nope. I love how that... It just runs through them quick and clean. I like these angel weapons. They are very, very strong. Really, we should be testing out our hammer, I know, but still. Come on, another set of possessed slimes, maybe? Nope. Talisman. A bad talisman. I don't want to leave it behind. It's too useful. It's too useful. Alright, what's going to be up here? Is it going to be a collectible? Nothing. Nope, nothing. Okay, well, let's go. Can I just take this weapon with me, like, for the rest of the game, please? I think it's a fair trade, considering the difficulty I'm playing on. But it might make the rest of this game way too easy. Like, every boss just gunning down. Like, look at this. We're just... They are getting destroyed. There's not even any questioning that. They are just... Go away. They are just being destroyed. And it's a beautiful thing. Uh-oh. Alright, we've got another suffering. Get rid of the swarm. Gonna be much better off for it. Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Please. Please. Thank you. Go away, swarm. You're not gonna kill me if I just butcher the suffering. Or another suffering. Really, we should have just dropped the gun and tried to kill him with a hammer just to see how well it would do. Because, frankly, there is going to come a time and a place where we're not going to have one of these guns and we're going to have to kill a suffering. And if we've never killed one with our bare... Well, not bare hands, but you know what I mean by that. Before then, we might come a little bit unstuck. Can you guys just stop hiding? Just come kill me or sod off. Or, sorry, come and try and kill me or sod off. Those are your options. There you go, angel buddy. 4 out of 10. We're doing grand. I have a feeling we've missed a couple, though. I really hope we haven't, but the possibilities are rather strong that we did. Oh, well. It's only an angel. What can you do? There's more of them. Just... No. 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 Bring it on, swarm. You think you can match this with an angel gun? Your funeral, people. Your funeral. Any more? Ah, one, two... Right, there's something behind that grate, but we can't actually get it yet. That's okay. Nope. Really? That didn't insta-kill you. I just plowed you into the ground with the same force I've been killing you with all this time. Oh, we're in trouble. Go away. Right, good thing I used a health potion first. All we're doing is maintaining. We're not increasing health. Just gotta maintain. Right, no more. Oh, for the love of God. They're endless. Okay, they are called the Swarm, I understand this. And it was a Pokemon coin. Well, that's nice. 35, nearly got enough for 2 possessed boxes. Or legacy, legendary. I can't remember what they're called. Legacy boxes? Because the purple ones are ornate boxes. I don't know. It doesn't really matter. Another suffering. Oh, the joy. Please just keep firing. Oh my God, I'm lucky I wasn't hit by that. Kill the suffering. Look who's suffering now. No gold, no nothing? Jesus, you stingy son of a bitch. Is this going to be a Rod of Arafel? Rod of Arafel? Yay! The Eye of Arafel. Once part of the Rod of Arafel, the Eye of Arafel emits an eerie power, providing a vision of what's to come. But there's someone called the Archon who can do the exact same thing. But then again, the Rod of Arafel is mobile. Archon, hello. Where the... Sweet. Alright. Why the hell was the Soul Arbiter sign? There wasn't one. Or was there, and have I just missed it? You know what? It doesn't matter. We got the Soul Arbiter scroll piece, so that's good. That's just gravy for us. Can I get out of these tunnels now, please? I don't wish to be down here. I want some fresh air. Please, no more horns. I go, wah, wah. Kind of annoying. Is that a... Why did that car just... This looks like it's going to be a... Please tell me... Are those Hellguard or are they friendly? Or, sorry, are they Hellguard or are they Corruption? I think that's Uriel, so I'm going to say friendly. There we go. Mystic. Beautiful. Just what I wanted. What keeps clicking is unnerving me. It's Especially because, well, this is still a new place, and it's still creepy as hell, because it's pitch black outside. And I just finished playing Emily Wants to Play, so that's not fun for me. Alright, they're friendlies. Uriel, I have another one.
You have found the second piece.
Indeed.
I can feel its power within you. The rod wills itself whole. You may be deaf to its cries, but I am not. The final piece lies beyond this barrier, in an area heavily fortified.
The Destroyer will not be pleased when I restore the Rod of Arafel.
The White City is lost to us. This broken world will soon be our grave.
May you live to see the Destroyer take his last breath. You're ill of the Hellguard.
Good luck, Ryder.
Thank you. The final piece
is within your grasp.
It's funny how you were right by the gate when you said it was a fool's errand.
Together!
Are you coming? Nope, alright. I'm just going to leave you guys to deal with that. I'm going to go get the final piece. And we're back in some tunnels. Great. Great, 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 great. I don't want to be down here as much as you guys want to be down here. Go away, you bloody pest. Oh, Jesus Christ, no. He just discombobulates everywhere. How rude. Doesn't even give warning. Just starts spreading himself all over the place. Yes, I know how that sounds. Taking it back? Hell no. Don't be sorry for what you say, just think about what you say before you say it. If you don't think about what you say before you say it, then you're kind of screwed. Now this just looks like it's going to be traps upon traps upon traps. I do not like the looks of this. Bitch, please. Yeah, there you go. Happy with your choices? I don't think you are. Alrighty, what do we got? What's around here? Nothing. No. Bad swarm. Get out. Go on. Be gone with you, demon pests. Semi-demon pests, even. Because you're not really full-fledged demons, you're just twisted souls. Which is okay, don't get me wrong. You'll be a demon someday. Just not while I'm on the clock. Maybe after I leave Earth, which is going to be relatively soon, hopefully. Second, we get this final piece, the second amount of your hair, so you might as well just hand it over. Oh, what fresh hell. Oh, really? Oh, it's another one. Oh, why did it have to be another one? Alright, just keep advancing. Pretty sure the hell gun did much more damage than what this is doing. Never mind. Just use the shotgun function. Just every other shot, just ground pound. Yep, this is so much easier than the hell gun. Right, one more. There we go. Can you just go away? Just instantly kills all of them, just kapow. Oh, they gave us a hell gun. Alright. No, I don't want to call it the whatever hammer it mentioned the first time we picked it up. Hell gun sounds better, in my opinion. Alright, we've got a health potion. Good, good, good. New robes. Nah. Right. You're now my test. Happy? Happy? No? Well, tough shit. Don't step up if you can't back it up. Now, pray tell, what is down here? Ooh! Hello. 5 out of 10. I'm guessing if I fall down here, I'm going to... Yep. Wow, we skipped the animation and everything. Okay, that's just nice for us. Oh, just go away. Please. I've had enough of the swarm. They're boring now. They're not even a... Oh, shit. Whoop! Nope. Kill the suffering. Right, that abomination did a fair amount of damage to him. That's nice. More health potions. I'm not going to say no to any of this. That should have knocked you back. That should have knocked you back a good couple feet, at least to buy me enough time to reload this son of a bitch. Alright, 2 health potions. Pick it up. I'm taking it with me. I don't care. I'm taking this thing as long as I can. I'm not going to drop it, would you? Makes life so much easier. Really? Really? Nope. Alright. Start blitzing the shotgun. Son of a bitch, you big tongued twat. He's just like so dramatic how he dies. Just like, tell my wife. I love her. And just, oh. It's like, nope. Nope. You decided to be a disgusting, vile demon. So now you shall die the same way a disgusting, vile demon does. No more suffering, please. No more suffering. There we go. Abomination's dead. Just keep ripping through the swarm. Ripping through the swarm. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. This is completely easy mode right now, frankly. It is. Can't even deny it. Ooh, Boatman coin. 36. We could actually probably get one or two ornate chests as well. Don't know, though, if it'll be worth it. Right, we got another two sets of guns, as if anyone in their right freaking mind would put this down in the first place, but still, never mind. Each to their own. Nope, nothing. Good. Whoop. Nope. Fuck you. Just die, you big bucket of ass. Wait, was that it? Alright, so we're at the end of the bridge. They're coming down from up there. There's got to be a collectible or something over there. No? Really? I don't know. Right, let me just deal with all of these guys and then we'll have a proper look. There's nothing on the buildings, it seems. Come on. Get out of here. Be gone with ye. Let's just get rid of these. They're a little bit of... You just watched like 30 plus of your brothers die. Take the hint. You can't win. Shame we can't use any wrath potions. Really, I should have been teleport slashing all of these idiots. Please. Did I pick it up? Yes. Alright. How much further do we need to go? No. Think again. Stupid abomination. You're all idiots. You think you can touch this? You're all idiots. I'm just going to MC Hammer this entire section. Obviously, can't touch this. That is what I'm referencing. Surely, everyone here knew that, unless you are way too young, in which case, what are you doing on this channel? It isn't exactly meant for the young people, or young audience, or sorry, impressionable ages. Another one of these things. You know what? It's okay. Doesn't really matter. He's going to die the exact same way the other two did. Kicking and screaming and watching his children die. Sounds like a decent enough punishment. And that abomination... Just... No. 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 Oh, great. We've got to deal with a swarm, too. No. 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 Get nice and close. And start the shotgun spray. 60. A 60-hit combo. These guys are idiots and they're just running around in circles, so I don't really know what's wrong with them, but it doesn't really matter because... Alright, that's new. Come on, you. Accept it. Accept it. 40. 46. 48. 56. 60. Damn it. Uh-oh. Nope. Nope. You're not getting close to me. You're not getting close to me. Well, at least that helped a little bit. Kill the stingers and more spawn. You guys are just pain in the ass. Just solid, unrelenting pain in the ass. Pests. Oh, hello. Twat. Right, I'm still not going to get rid of owl scythes because they're possessed scythes. So, yeah, we're just going to pick them up. In fact, no, we can feed it to our hammer. Oh, yes, we can. Alright, get rid of those. Though. Sweet. Level up. Strength or critical damage? Strength increase by 2. Critical. I'm going to go critical for this one. And we can chuck that onto it. Keeping the gauntlets just for now. We could put our claws in, but no. I can't. The claws are too nice. We don't get rid of claws unless we have claws to replace them instantly. And I do mean instantly. Question. Is this going to be the final piece? Survey says yes. Wonderful. Alright, Rod of Arafel complete. I was about to say, it doesn't look very impressive. Yes, it is. Now fully restored to its true power, the Rod of Arafel will grant the holder with immeasurable power. Question. Why doesn't Death use this for himself? If it gives you immeasurable power, threaten and beat your way to the Well of Souls. Don't take any shit from the Chancellor, the King of the Dead, kill them all. Fuck it, who cares? You have immeasurable power. What? Who's going to stop you, honestly? Exactly, that's what I thought. I'm going to take it, just because I know the second I put it down and not take it with us, we're going to need it. Right, any stones? There's going to be stones around here. Already some trapped angels. Or a trapped angel. Hello. Those are new claws. Ooh. We must figure out a way to get them. It cannot be. Oh my god, it is that easy. Fists of Elhazer. One of a handful of exceptional warriors from the Kingdom of Men, Elhazer fought his way through many levels of the Crucible bearing these weapons. The left gauntlet is known as Elhazer's glare, for it is carven? Carven with an eye to mark his first victory in the arena over a raging Cyclops. The right gauntlet is named Elhazer's might, for it bears runes that shimmer with raw power. Together, the fists of Elhazer, God, grant their order many benefits. Enemies are staggered by hammer blows. Their bodies devastated by increasingly severe hits to critical areas. I'm going to have to take a look at these. So this staggers like a hammer and rips them apart with increased critical chance. Problem is, they're not even stronger than my current claws. Like, seriously, they're not. That's a damn shame. I would have expected, like, special weapons like those to, you know, be somewhat more powerful. Right, if any swarm want to come at me, now's the chance. Because I haven't got my gun. Instead, I've got a kick-ass hammer that has your name written all over it. So, please, feel free. You're a dick. You're a dirty player. Right, 6 out of 10. Goody gumdrops. Nothing up here. Alright. Probably should have actually taken the gun, but... eh. This looks suspicious. Oh, wait, no, it's the Hell Guard. They're on guard.
Lord of Arafel has been made whole.
Indeed.
I am tempted to ask that you wield that weapon and turn the tide of this war. But I fear the Destroyer would capture it again and turn it to his dark purpose. No, better that you remove it from this world and into the safe keeping of the White Army. We will make our stand here until the Hellguard is no more.
You have an infinitely powerful weapon.
But my brother's fate takes me on another path.
You have proven yourself honorable, a virtue little known with your kind. But if I ever see him, war must answer for his crimes.
Touch him and I'll cut your head off.
Upon the earth, and I will see my brother spared.
Do what you will, Ryder. But this world is lost.
Ah, bullshit. You don't know what I do, woman. And... alright, that's fair. Just literally two shots. Ba-boom. Alrighty. Well... we're not going to go back to the Crystal Spire. In fact, we're going to start off right here. But unfortunately, guys, we have run out of time. So hopefully you are still enjoying this series and our Deathly Adventures with Death himself and the definitive edition of Darksiders 2. If you are, be sure to show some love down below by dropping a like. Let me know what you think about the remastered version of this game in its entirety so far. Whether you've seen the game before or not, let me know your honest opinion. It would be very much appreciated. And finally, guys, if this is the kind of content that you do enjoy to watch, be sure to subscribe to the channel to be able to keep up to date with all of our series and streams and what have you. Because they're goddamn fantastic, and I very much enjoy the support that all of you give every single day, which just, you know, gives you a nice little confidence boost and what have you. But also, if you're new here, we stream every Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday, which is obviously going to be today. But if you miss it, I am going to be uploading the stream once I get it perfect onto the channel every Sunday, so they got people that miss it when it was live can still watch it and keep up to date and everything like that. So happy days on that one. But anyway, thank you all for watching, and until next time, I shall see you all later.